First thoughts, Sunday morning, March 8th, 2015. Very tired today because we sprung ahead an hour. And I'm sitting here at 7:57, it's really 6:57 on a Sunday. They made us do it. Who is they? They is the guys that gave black people the 28-day month for Black History Month. And they of the people who decided to lose an hour on International Women's Day. You suck, they.